Most times, if you are on higher level, you have more HP, but it's very hard to find the right balance. We want to keep the game more interesting at the beginning, so the HP should increase more at lower levels for each level up than at higher levels. Making a function like this is very hard, and we would need a lot of maps, but luckily, we have animation curves. Create a new member of type animation curve, which you can think of as a graph. The x-axis will be the level, and the y-axis will be the HP. In the getMaxHP method, call hpCurve.evaluate, which requires an x-axis value to the level, and returns the y-axis value at that given point. Note that this is a float value, so we should cast it to int. Find and open the curve in the inspector and choose for example this one. Now we have 2 points. We can move these around or right click and edit key. At the first level we want to have 10 HP, so set the time, which is the x-axis value, to 1 and set the value to 10. The final level is 10 and we want our HP to be 20 there. Great! And now comes the interesting part. Double click anywhere on the line to create a new key point. Let's say at level 4 we want to have 17 HP. Smooth out the curve by using these little gray points. And now you can see that at lower levels the HP increases more drastically than at higher levels, which is amazing because